This is at Kilimanjaro's one night. We had a ball, 1990, me and Miguel Navarro, locally famous designer, and he was also a hip-hop dancer, most people don't know. But we were both coming up at the same time, straight out of Brooklyn, and we made fabulous clothes, costume designs, everything, and Miguel was just doing it. He was taken away from us way too young. We miss you, Miguel. Rest in peace.